Well, Katniss wakes up in a district that she didn't even know existed. You know, the games are over. She's a citizen of 13 right now, and a war is starting to brew between 13 and the capital. And she also is, PETA is missing. He's been kidnapped by the capital. So she's trying to rescue him and get him back, and is also being put under pressure to kind of lead this rebellion and this war. So the stakes are quite high.
I think for me, that was like the most exciting part of these films, was getting to like take PETA to that place after the audience knows him as this kind of golden boy type character, and to kind of see that sort of descent and kind of explore what it would be like to have been tortured and have everything taken from you and told that the one thing that you loved and cared about so much in your life was actually this evil monster of a person and turned against that, I think was a really dark thing to explore, and I had a really good time doing it, which I don't know if that says about me.
I had a much different dynamic to explore with Jennifer. Their relationships changed a lot, and you know, you start to see the separation between Gale and Katniss, and the kind of the different ideas they have on how to go about this rebellion, and their different ideas about what's happening with PETA, and yeah, just a much different relationship now between them two.
You were being really sweet that day.
Well, it was fun. No, because she was really nervous about it, and I hadn't heard her sing, so I just assumed it was going to be somewhat
horrible.
Bad.
Yeah.
And then she did the first take, and I was like, Jennifer,
that's
it's
good.
Really great. She's like, shut up. I'm like, okay. Sorry.
I missed these guys so much because I felt like
it
the
was
whole
so
Mockingjay movie part one was made and I wasn't there. And it was hard. I mean, like, you know, I was around set some, but really, like, my scenes and everything weren't with these guys, and it was hard. But as far as like maintaining like the character connection, I think it was like in the script and the characters, so I don't think that part was hard. For me emotionally, personally, it was more
of
a challenge.
Of us.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Three of us don't separate a lot.
Yeah.
It's about, you know, the effects of war and how no matter what side you're on, it has a huge impact on people. And it's also kind of the first time you see how affected Gale is by something like that, because a lot of the time, you know, he holds a strong face and you know, his kind of motive is to support Katniss and just to be there for her. So it's a nice thing to see from him.